Right. It is time to head back to the kitchen at Down to Earth. Now, we are with Mama T today cooking up some black bean burgers. It should be just about done. Let's take a look. We are back here at Down to Earth's community kitchen. We've got Mama T to my left, and our burgers
Summer
should be
veggie
just about
burgers.
Done.
So yeah. We're going to get those out of the oven. And they take about 30 minutes or so. You want to flip them over so you get them on, cooked really, really well on both sides.
Okay.
And what we have is a little slider here. And
they kind of look like cookies.
Yeah.
Chocolate chip
right.
cookies.
But they're not.
They're not, yes.
But yeah. They are delicious. And so we're going to move these to the side. And I'm going to ask Jordan to bring over one of the ones we already plated.
Thank you, Jordan. Oh, this looks good.
I know. And so also to season your burger, you can add, we have a little vegan Worcestershire sauce. Sometimes I put barbecue sauce in there. Make sure you salt and pepper. And then we also can pair it with some of our salads if you're really in a rush. And you can come to our salad bar downstairs, and then you can feature one of these salads.
You guys
to pair
have
with
a
your
great
burgers.
Salad bar. So I want to try my burger with the salad.
Okay.
But tell us real quick what all of these salads are.
Oh, we have a pasta salad. We have an orzo salad with some feta cheese. We have a macaroni salad, two types of potato salad, the purple potato salad. These are made on our salad bar every day, and they're delicious. Really, really delicious.
Well, I'm going to go in and
all
take
right.
a bite.
Isn't it cute?
They are cute. They're little sliders. All right.
Alrighty, and they're really hearty. Mm. That's why I like to make sliders, because they are so filling and hearty. I know. And then
Excellent.
You can make a bunch ahead of time, and then you have them already prepared for you in the freezer, and they're ready to go.
If I cannot believe this is a veggie
vegetarian.
Burger.
I know. And if you're too busy, you can come to our deli, our award-winning deli, and you can order one of our burgers there.
Remind everybody about all your different locations, too.
Okay, so we have four stores here on Oahu, Kailua, Honolulu. We have Pearl Ridge and Kapolei, and then we have Kahului Maui. And we offer cooking classes at Kahului Maui, Honolulu, and also Kapolei. And Kailua. So you can join us at one of the cooking classes and visit us at downtoearth.org for this recipe and also for our class schedule.
That is excellent.
I know. Yeah. Isn't that amazing? Mm. It's so good. We're helping you with your summer parties.
Perfect ending to our segment. Thank you so much, Mama T.
Thank you.
Again, Down to Earth. You got to check it out.
See you next time.
I love working with her because I can just eat and she can talk and take us to break. And right? Perfect.
Right.